Pet poisoning is an alarming issue, and unfortunately, it is more common than many people realize. It's estimated that approximately 10% of cases treated by veterinarians involve suspected poisoning. A study conducted by the ASVCA, American Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals, revealed that in 2022, more than 400,000 cases of pet poisoning were reported in the U.S., with the main culprits being toxic plants, human medications, and dangerous foods for dogs and cats, such as chocolate. This statistic highlights how vulnerable animals can be to everyday products that may seem harmless to us, but can be fatal to them. Protecting cats from harmful foods is a crucial responsibility for their owners because many foods that are safe for humans can be extremely dangerous for felines. Unlike dogs, cats tend to be more selective about what they eat, but this doesn't prevent them from ingesting toxic substances out of curiosity or by accident. Many pet owners are unaware that common household items like onions, garlic, grapes, raisins, and chocolate can cause serious health problems in their cats. Additionally, foods high in fat, salt, or sugar can also lead to gastrointestinal issues, pancreatitis, or even poisoning. A classic example is milk, which many people believe is harmless to cats, but most adult felines are lactose intolerant, leading to diarrhea and discomfort. Another example is foods containing xylitol, an artificial sweetener found in many products like gum and some candies, which can be fatal to cats, even in small amounts. The lack of awareness about what constitutes a dietary risk for cats causes many owners to unknowingly offer harmful foods to their pets. That's why it's essential for owners to be well-informed and avoid sharing human food with their cats, ensuring they receive a proper and safe diet made specifically for cats or under veterinary guidance. By taking these precautions, pet owners protect their animals from serious health complications and improve their quality of life in the long run. For this reason, I'm going to present the 20 common foods that can harm or even kill cats. Number 1. Onions and garlic. These vegetables contain compounds that damage cats' red blood cells, causing hemolytic anemia, a severe condition that can be fatal. Even small amounts can be dangerous. Number 2. Raw eggs. In addition to the risk of infection from Salmonella or E. coli, raw eggs contain avidin, a protein that interferes with the absorption of biotin, essential for cats' skin and fur. Number 3. Chocolate. Contains theobromine, a stimulant toxic to cats. It can cause muscle tremors, seizures, abnormal heart rhythms, and in severe cases, death. Number 4. Canned tuna for humans. While cats enjoy the taste, tuna made for human consumption is not balanced for feline nutritional needs and can lead to nutrient deficiencies and mercury poisoning risks. Number 5. Grapes and raisins. Highly toxic, they can lead to acute kidney failure in cats. Even a small amount can cause vomiting, lethargy, and kidney failure. Number 6. Green tomatoes and green potatoes. Contain solanine, a toxic substance for cats that can cause digestive and neurological disorders. Number 7. Avocado. Contains a substance called pursin, which can be toxic to cats, causing vomiting and diarrhea. It also presents a choking hazard due to the pit. Number 8. Raw fish. May contain enzymes that destroy thiamine, an essential vitamin. Thiamine deficiency can cause seizures and even death. Number 9. Xylitol, an artificial sweetener found in gum and candies that can cause a dangerous drop in blood sugar, hypoglycemia, seizures, and liver failure. Number 10. Raw bread dough. Raw dough can ferment in a cat's stomach, producing alcohol and gas, which can cause bloating, pain, and even stomach or intestinal rupture. Number 11. Alcohol. Even small amounts of alcohol can be fatal to cats, affecting the liver and brain. Consumption can result in vomiting, diarrhea, difficulty breathing, coma, and death. Number 12. Citrus fruits. Lemons, oranges, and other citrus fruits contain citric acid and essential oils that can irritate a cat's stomach, resulting in vomiting and diarrhea. Number 13. Fatty meat and bones. Consuming fatty meat can cause pancreatitis in cats. Bones, on the other hand, can splinter and cause blockages or perforations in the digestive tract. Number 14. Milk and dairy products. Many cats are lactose intolerant. Consuming milk or dairy can cause diarrhea, abdominal pain, and gastrointestinal discomfort. Number 15, caffeine. Found in coffee, tea, energy drinks, and sodas, caffeine can cause hyperactivity, rapid heart rate, tremors, and in severe cases, seizures and death. Number 16, macadamia nuts can cause weakness, vomiting, tremors, and hyperthermia in cats. The exact cause of this toxicity is still not fully understood. Number 17, salty foods. Excess salt can lead to a condition called hypernatremia, which causes lethargy, vomiting, diarrhea, tremors, and seizures. Number 18, sugary drinks. Drinks like sodas contain sugar and often xylitol, both harmful to cats. Sugar can cause obesity and diabetes, while xylitol is highly toxic. Number 19, mushrooms. Some wild mushrooms are highly toxic to cats, affecting the nervous system, causing hallucinations, hyperactivity, and in severe cases, organ failure. Number 20, seasoned foods. Foods with seasonings like salt, pepper, garlic, or onion are extremely harmful, causing intoxications and gastrointestinal issues. It's crucial for pet owners to be aware that common foods in their kitchens can be deadly to their cats. Feline metabolism is very different from that of humans, and many items that seem harmless can cause serious harm. Awareness is key to ensuring that cats are safe, healthy, and protected from accidental poisoning. If you've had any experience related to your cat's food safety or know someone who has dealt with a delicate situation involving toxic foods, share it in the comments. Your story could help other pet owners better protect their pets. And of course, if you want to stay informed about the best pet care practices, don't forget to check out our next video, filled with practical tips and essentials for keeping your cat safe and healthy. Click now and watch. Your curiosity could make all the difference for your furry friend's life.